Hello everybody, today we are here at RDO going to be picking up a farm tractor and delivering it back to the customer. We got two camera angles today, so that'll be cool. It's a smaller little tractor, so we're here in a flatbed going to be doing it. So yeah, let's go ahead and get this thing loaded up. Turn the PTO on, kick the idle up a bit. Here's our John Deere. We'll see if we got keys for it. We don't. Take my gloves off. John Deere. Let's try this one. That'll do it. Clutch, brake. Bucket. All right, so that's your 3-point there.
Tight.
I don't know. If not, I'll go grab another truck.
Fine.
Do you know if the implement floats if it hits the ground? Because if I'm coming up the deck, I don't know if it's gonna hit.
Oh. That's Keep going down.
Down.
Down?
Yeah. A little more. A little more.
Wait. A little bit more.
Any more or no?
Is that as far as going?
Thank you. going far, so I'm not concerned about it rubbing on that. Put this light right there. And roll on. Go on the time lapse and we will see you at the drop off. Quebec Cento. Watch out. Alright, where'd you come from?
You're all good, man. Thanks for doing that, by the way.
Oh, no worries.
I appreciate it.
Makes a good video. Hey, have you seen our YouTube?
I have not.
You have to look us up, Plaza Towing on YouTube. I have like 250 videos. Leave our front straps on. I backed it in the dirt here so we could run the implement into the dirt rather than the asphalt. All right. Get the tractor off here. I'm assuming you didn't go all the way to Desert Hot Springs right now, right? who ended up taking that though?
Andrew.
Oh.
Yeah, he
just loaded it for him.
Yeah, I was helping him out with that because he had to do that one, and I was gonna help Andy for it. Run through this one quick, and then I'll go up to Mountain Center tonight. So it's
what's that?
I said I have to drive from up to Mountain Center here this afternoon. So
oh, geez.
Always busy.
Busy is good. Did they just get this or?
Yeah, he just bought this a couple weeks ago. And just waited until the disc came in and we can get that hooked up.
Right. That's why they were so excited. I was like, man, that's awesome.
Yeah, exactly. All hooked up.
Nice. New stuff is always fun.
What?
I said new stuff is always fun.
Oh, yeah.
We just got a new lawnmower.
Oh, yeah.
We were all excited.
Your dad came in and got that, man.
Yeah, that 300 series, I think it was.
Yeah.
Things a little tricky to get a hang of at first after mowing the lawn with the steering wheel. But it turns like on a dime. It's pretty cool. Figured it'd be better to run it into the dirt than the asphalt. I'll meet you guys over there. Oh, do you want to take it then? Okay.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.
I really appreciate it. Thanks for being so last minute, man.
No worries. All right, nice to meet you.
Yeah,
we'll see you around. I kept seeing you. I wanted to put a name to you.
No, you're all good.
All right, be safe. We'll see you around. Bye, guys. Nada. All right, let's put our straps back on. Here.
that's one thing I love is the farming culture. It's pretty cool, especially stuff like that. Kid's obviously pretty excited that his dad bought a new tractor. I would be too. So I don't know if you guys heard what I was saying, but my dad just bought a new tractor for our lawn because we have a good sized lawn at the house. So we have a ride-on mower, and we just bought a new Z-Trek, like zero turn John Deere. So those are cool. I totally get where that kid's coming from. It's always cool to see new tractors, especially when you're young. And I'm 20 and I was excited, and I'm always excited to play with new equipment. So yeah, put these straps there. Guy up. Good there. Enjoyed that video. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you thought about the video, and we'll see you on the next one. Comment below congratulations to them for their new tractor. See you on the next one, guys. Thanks.